Workhorse Group is now back in line with Nasdaq's minimum bid price rules. They were under risk of falling off Nasdaq after 30 days of inadequate stock price. But a clever move, a 1-for-20 reverse stock split on June 17, 2024, boosted their stock price. This move helped keep them on Nasdaq, which officially confirmed their compliance. Good news indeed for the Workhorse Group. You are listening to You on News.